tonight's dua, many of us do not know the depth of it and when to say it. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam himself, he said, it is the best dua I and every prophet ever came said. Why this dua is so special? Because this dua has the kalima of tawheed and its evidence in it. The kalima that made us Muslims. The kalima that the whole heavens and the earth were created for. What is that dua? La ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lah. Lahul mulk wa lahul hamd wa huwa ala kulli shay'in qadir. We all know the dua. La ilaha negation. Illallah, and he's the only one worthy of worship. Now listen to the tafsir of the rest of the dua. La ilaha illallah wahda. Wahda confirms illallah. Because we said illallah, he's alone. Wahda is one. That confirms illallah. La sharika lah, he has no partner. Now the rest are the proof of la ilaha illallah. Lahul mulk wa lahul hamd. وهو على كل شيء قدير. Everything belongs to him. Everything. The things you see and the things you do not see. له الملك وله الحمد. And all the gratitude. We are only living and surviving because of the rahmah of Allah. So all the gratitude to Allah. كل شيء قدير. He can cure my cancer. He can make me pass on my exams. He can cover my debt. He can fix my home. He can fix my children. على كل شيء قدير. It comes very strong when you believe in it. When do we say it? Now there are numbers. Some ahadith mentioned it once. Some ahadith mentioned it 10 times. And some ahadith mentioned it 100 times. Let's start with 100. What happens if I say it 100 times a day? 5 things. Number one, 100 hasanas recorded, 100 sins erased, equal to freeing 10 slaves. Protection from the shaitan the whole day. And the fifth one, Rasulullah ﷺ ended the hadith by saying, no one will come on the day of judgment with anything better except if someone said it more. Now what happened if I say it 10 times? The hadith is also in Muslim. He said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, it is equal to freeing 4 slaves. Now listen to this. Before we sleep, you say it. La ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lah. Lahul mulk wa lahul hamd wa huwa ala kulli shay'in qadir. Add to it. La hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. Subhanallah walhamdulillah wa la ilaha illallah wallahu akbar. What happens? All the minor sins you've done today, gone, deleted. Now, listen to this. Hadith is in Bukhari. I get up in the middle of the night. I want to use the restroom. I'm hungry. I'm not feeling good. Rasulullah ﷺ, من تعار بالليل, whomsoever moved in the middle of the night and said, لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير. Now switch it. الحمد لله سبحان الله لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر ولا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله. And then he said, say, اللهم اغفر لي. All the sins are forgiven. And listen to this, subhanAllah. And he said, any dua you make after that statement is answered. Ya akhwan, how many wishes do you have? How many things that you want fulfilled? Rasulullah ﷺ is telling us how to get it achieved. One hasanah is the difference between Jannah and Nar.